Let's talk about CMOS complementary MOS circuits. This is the fastest version among all the logic families because it is having low power consumption. So considerable lower energy consumption happens, take place in comparison to TTL and ECM, which has made portable electronics possible. Do you know about portable electronics? Portable electronics means a device is having a smaller size. So most widely used families for large scale devices. This is the most used family for large scale devices, and it combines both the high speed and lower power consumption, which is the basic requirement of our circuit. Now, it usually operates on 5 to 15 volts, means it can work on 5 volt, 10 volt, 15 volt. And it is having a noise immunity of about 30% of supply voltage. 30% of supply voltage means what? Means it is having, if we are having supply voltage of 5, then 1.5 volts will be your noise margin. Means up to 3.5 potential, we can say that one is coming. It can be connected to a large number of gates, means about 50. This is a good sign. Things to watch out for. In TTL circuit, if the input is floating, then no problem will be there because a minimum potential is required in case of what? In case of TTL circuit. But in CMOS, CMOS will give undefined behavior if we give the input floating. Means if we do not earth that circuit, we do not give the ground to circuit. And it is also very susceptible to electrostatic damage. Up to finger of tag. This is the main problem in case of CMOS. In CMOS / TTL, the power requirements are, as you can see, CMOS power scales is proportional to F into C into V square. Just a second. So at high frequencies, CMOS dissipate more in comparison to TTL. So overall advantage is what? That CMOS is even very fast. So only a relative small portion of complicated circuit operates at higher frequencies. So this is very beneficial. This is the CMOS family evaluation, means first 4000 series has come, then 74C, then 74FC, 74AC, and so on. BiCMOS is one of the good combination of bipolar and CMOS transistor. BiCMOS is what? Combination of bipolar transistor and CMOS. This is also being used by today. This is the most preferable combination because it is having a benefit of bipolar transistor as well as CMOS transistor. So this is all about CMOS logic family.